So here in this question, there is a diagram given. So first let us draw the diagram simply. So the line diagram is something like this.